think it, hopefully, that was me. Seems like she's been, the chainsaw's been working pretty good, so I'm gonna let her sit for a bit. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to wait. I'm gonna have to make another pile of fucking twigs and shit. All of these twigs and shit, too, guys, I just wanna point out, will be picked up afterwards. Just wanna point that out. Nothing will be left behind. Okay, maybe a couple things, but, you know, not much. This is all gonna be firewood for this year. I'm gonna have to cut that. Gonna get everything cut in here. This, and I don't have to worry about it later. Whoa. Takes a while on me. Hopefully this one fits in the fireplace. This one might have to be chopping log. I'm gonna chop all this hopefully up today still. Oh, fuck. Gotta chop that off. Bring this back. The only reason why I'm gonna be bringing short things is because this thing don't have four-wheel drive anymore. Used to, not anymore. Not me for once though. I hope. We're gonna be cutting this up next. Fuck, didn't want to get in that. I could chop up some of this too. I might do that. Fuck, there is my tripod out there. Oh, hi. Four-wheel is about to sell out. Getting out of here now. Fuck it. I'll just scare the fucker again. Fuck the bump. Pine tree. I don't think I'm gonna let you guys have to make you guys watch me unload the four wheelers and shit. We just put it under there, so I mean, fuck it. So I'll pick this up tonight. But for you guys, let's go drive. No air in her. Where the fuck did the air go? What the fuck? Is that bear fucking tracks? Shit. No. That's big doggy tracks. Hopefully still have some air in the air tank. I'm gonna have to track all the fucking tires again. What the hell? Wasn't just flat. Did I fucking hand nailed or some shit? That pissed me off. You guys even see me track the fucking tires. Gotta turn her off. Not hot. Well flat, but nothing bad. It loves to go flat. Swear to God. Yep, I have no air in the tank. And I also gotta take piss, so that's gonna be fun. Alright. Gotta make shit out of those. Oh yeah, I need to get find one of those for my buddy. Guess I could go do that right after I pump up the tires. Ew, what the fuck? Bitch. way better. Had pee all day at school too, so.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yep. Nope, didn't zip up my zipper. That's nice. Hope you like that view. I'm gonna have to take this tire off again. This sucks. I've only had to take this one off about 20 times. It's all right here though. So I think I'm gonna bring it, have my dad bring it back to where we got these four wheelers and where we always bring them to get fixed. I mean, we don't get them very fixed. What the fuck? There's a straw in there. Let me get in it.